So, you ready or what? About time. Let's get this show on the road. Come with me.
Actually, on second thought, I'll take him up top. That work for you?
Say what? Fine. You want to go roll in the hay with this idiot? Go wild.
And on that note, follow me. It's hard to believe this is the same Pico that nearly died in the desert. You should have seen him that first day, the poor boy. More dirt than Chocobo. Couldn't so much as give us a quay without coughing up sand. He's a whole new bird now, though. Might even have what it takes to win. Question is, do you? Even the fastest Chocobos can't win Jack without the right jockey. I've seen my fair share of promising birds wasted on riders who didn't know their asses from a hole in the ground. Believe me, in the racing world, it's all about who's holding the reins. Okay, on you go.
Competing in the race today?
Yep.
We'll get your bird prepped for you. Just sit tight in the jockey lounge. And no wandering off, okay?
A bug boy?
Hmm? Hey there, Joe.
Why, Esther, you grow lovelier by the day.
sure I do. Oh, where are my manners? This here's Joe. He's one of Sam's jockeys. And as much as it pains me to admit it, the man's far and away the best rider in the sport.
A pleasure to make your acquaintance.
This is Cloud, an up-and-coming star of the track, and all ours. Be sure to wave hi when he laps you.
Well, sounds like you got a fan, son. I wonder, though, you win her over with your skills, or with one of them smoldering looks?
Don't see why it can't be both.
About time I had some competition, assuming Esther's not full of it. For both our sakes, I hope she isn't.
Forget him. The race is starting soon, so stay focused. Speaking of, you might want to consider practicing. The sim here can help with that. This being your first race and all, you should probably do a few laps in the sim.
trying to manifest a win here.
Our ranch needs this win, so give it everything you got, for us.
Or we could team up, take Joe down a peg.
Well, try not to get trampled out there.
You ready to make your debut in the racing world?
Our next race will begin shortly. All participating jockeys, please proceed to the paddock.
You good to go?
Here's a secret. I survived that recent shooting.
You're not talking about the Colosseum, are you?
Yes, I was there. Or I would have been had I not gone to the bathroom just before.
That's amazing. You're so lucky.
Aren't I just? Which is why I know my bird's a winner. Ooh, what a scrumptious-looking parfait. And with plenty of butterscotch, I see.
Bottoms up.
Ooh.
Got eyes on him?
Oh, I'm fine, thanks. Do you know how hot it is out here? I'm melting. God, what asshole decided our uniforms had to be black?
I'll be there as soon as I can.
You freaking better! And bring something cold to drink. Or better yet, ice cream!
Is vanilla
no
okay?
No, vanilla. Seriously, I'm getting heat stroke over here. I'm gonna die. You want that, do ya?
Wish you were here, partner.
Thank you.
Kiddo, I just provided the encouragement. And thanks to you, my prison's gonna be a goddamn palace.
Good for you.
Ooh, so frosty. But here in the desert, we like it hot, fiery, dangerous.
Yeah, I'll bet. Now where's our guy?
Easy, Snowflake. Solemn Gus is a man of his word. Are you scared I'll break my promise? That tunnel over there will take you where you need to go. Past all that quicksand like a slippery little sidewinder. And at the other end, one of my beautiful vultures will be waiting to guide you through the desert. So be a good tourist. We got old Shooty McShooterson tied up nice and tight in a shack out in the scrapyard. But now he's all yours. Turn him over. Give him his just desserts. It's your call to make.
You guys moving on then?
And what are you gonna do?
Since you put Pico's name on the map, we'll stick around for a bit. Try and get a winning streak going. Besides, we still got a score to settle.
Sure you'll be okay on your own?
No man with a bird is ever truly alone. Hey, Cloud, I know you need to hit the road, but if you're ever itching to get back in the saddle, come around. Pico will be here. No, he'd love a victory lap.
Now we just gotta square things away with Shinra. And with an articulate fellow like me leading the talks, that'll be a cinch.
Shot those people, right?
Are there any other gun-armed dudes who might have gone on a killing spree?
We know him. He'd never do that.
Well, we'll find out soon enough.
So...
Don't overdo it.
I got it. Bring it! There! Right on! That's it!
Is that it?
Gotcha!
Keep it together.
Okay, let's go. Come on. Got it.
This way!
Barret?
Move!